Und es ist Kostas Baltasani. I also wanted to say something about why this concert is happening. There are many, many reasons. But one of them, maybe I'll tell them to you as the night goes on. One of them is that traditional music all over the world seems to be at this point an endangered species. It seems to be that this is the first generation where the music will not be passed down to the younger generation, because it seems a lot of people are very interested in rock and roll, American rock and roll in particular. And it's, I find it very sad because this music is incredible. So my solution is to play it. Playing. And also, there are a lot of musicians in the Boston area who are not in the American musical community, Greek musicians, Arabic musicians, and I'm sure many other musicians from other countries play within their own communities. So it's very wonderful, I think, to bring everybody out to be heard by many people. And also, for myself, it's a pleasure and also a learning experience to learn music from people from other countries. I grow a lot. And I also love the music. And one more reason, the violin is a very universal instrument, and there are so many ways of playing the violin, and that is my latest fascination, and it goes beyond the violin to the liras.
Oh,
come, and the first one is a table song. And would you like to just say what it's about?
This particular one is obviously a love song, and there's a tradition to the table song. The table song is the kind of song where people, after the big party, sit around the table and they feel very good about the food they just ate, and they want to simply continue on, but they really don't have the strength, so they're probably drunk by the time. So someone is picking up the song and begins to sing, improvise on his voice about the loves or whatever he has in mind, whatever that is. So there is one of them, but we're going to play for the night.
Thank you.